I am Tovan DeCaneth. If you know me at all, then you will understand that I merely intend to help the Warforged, nothing more. Please leave my workshop now. If you do not, well, there will be consequences. My poor guards. How you are quick to kill the ones I've saved from their misery. No doubt your minds have been poisoned by Chad's lies. Still, you should be careful about the choices you make. They're not meant to be trifled. Doubtless Channa told you that I am hurting the Warforged. Well, that is not true. I am merely cleansing them of the flaws we built into them. The last war taught me many lessons. The Warforged will face a bleak future if we do not make... Have you encountered the Lord of Blades and his Bladesworn? They hate. They fear. They lash out and rebel. But it is not their fault. We built these flaws, our flaws, in... The Lord of Blades claims that the Warforged are superior to us in every way. Would it shock you if I said I... However, I have discovered a way to fix the Warforged.
A dim image of Tovan stands in the middle of this room, surrounded by motionless constructs, an odd-looking Warforged. He beckons you to approach.
I must refuse. I can't give up just when the need for my work is greatest. The Caneth leadership will come to its senses after I have adjusted.
This key is surprisingly complex in design. It must open something important.
Thank you.
Welcome to my personal testing facility. I'm afraid that we have no more time to debate my plans. Since you are so persistent, I will use you to test some of my best creations. We'll take your men first. Guards, attack them. See that I will have to try a bit harder. Deploy the sentinels and the heavy golems. While you're busy with those, I will prepare my next trick. Thank you.
pattern of flashing lights appears above Tobin. What could it mean? Your muscles spasm.
Behold, the purest Kanneth crystals ever created. As an arcane power source, they have no equal. Let me show you some of that power right now.
Begins to weave a new arcane pattern. You've got to do something about those power crystals. Your muscles spasm as the floor below you starts to crackle. Appears above Tobin. What could it mean? Will ruin everything. It's time for me to end this. Prepare the Titans! These warforged titans are my masterpieces. I put everything I know into these magnificent creations. Did they?
titans! Mongrel brutes! I cannot allow you to destroy my masterpieces! I must do something! You've done? Do you want the Lord of Blades to slaughter this city?
By capturing Tovin, you have saved the Warforged from his mad plan to cleanse their souls. Channa de Caneth will be grateful that you have managed to protect House Caneth's reputation.